I consider myself to be a successful person. I judge success based on my own criteria. In my very first book, that's one of the things I wrote in there, is that you can't allow other people to determine success for you. So I'm not going to sit here and tell you what success is or what you think success is going to be, because that's irresponsible of you and me. You have to determine what success is. But based on that, I consider myself to be a successful person. And there's three ways I got there and have maintained my level of success. The first one is I had a dream. The second one is I had a plan. The third one is I took action. Now, those pillars are not divided up into 33. No, my dream is about 50% of it. My planning is about 2% of it. And my action is about 115% of it. And my math is horrible, but you get the point.